Are you tired of dealing with slow data transfers and limited network connectivity? Well, today we're going to explore a game-changing solution that's about to revolutionize how you move large volumes of data with the Azure Data Box. The goal of this video is to narrate the Microsoft Learn content, demystify these concepts, add additional information when needed, making concepts easier to comprehend. You can follow along on the Microsoft Learn page. A triangle with MS in the center shows the page number of the Microsoft Learn unit. This video covers the learning module, Describe Azure Storage. Scan the QR code or click the link in the description to follow along. In this video, we will cover Azure Data Box, import scenarios, export scenarios, and security features. So what is Azure Data Box? It's an innovative service designed by Microsoft for transferring massive amounts of data. Think over 40 terabytes. The best part, it's quick, it's inexpensive, and reliable. Whether it's one-time migration or regular updates, this device has got you covered. Imagine moving entire media libraries online, migrating your virtual machine farms and SQL servers to the cloud, or analyzing historical data with HD Insight. The possibilities are endless. Now, let's look at some real-world import scenarios where Azure Data Box shines. One-time migration, perfect for moving large data sets from on-premise storage into the cloud. Initial bulk transfers and incremental updates. Use it as a seed transfer followed by incremental updates over your network. Periodic uploads, ideal for regularly generating large data sets. But that's not all. You can also use it for exporting data from Azure. Disaster recovery, quickly restore critical data during emergencies. Security compliance, meet government or security requirements by exporting sensitive information securely. Migrate back on-premise or to another cloud provider, which allows you to move workloads seamlessly. And don't worry about security. Once your import is complete, the disks are wiped clean according to NIST standards after upload and erased upon returning if exporting. And that's it. With its versatility and robust security features, Azure Data Box is truly revolutionary for handling massive data transfers efficiently. And I'd like to thank you for watching.